I'd like to feel that good literature had the possibility of changing society. I was like the R.G. Collingwood statement that no community altogether knows its own heart, and that literature or art can be the medicine for the corruption of consciousness. And sees this in particular in the old Soviet Union. The written and spoken word was the way by which people express their own feelings, and the value of words in those instances increased in proportion to how it was forbidden.